Hello, everyone. It's TobyWan. We are here, and it is time to stick Mr. Gooey videotape into the VCR. Bet you didn't think that was gonna be a thing, Mr. Gooey videotape, sir. So let's see what's going on here.
Allan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
I don't like your beard, Allan. I don't think you wear it well.
But it serves me right.
It does.
It's my fault she got out.
It's your fault, yeah, you grew that beard.
It is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Alrighty, so we are Mia in the past. She was on this boat before. She had Evie. She was like taking a little girl somewhere, and things went a little awry. There we go, Mr. Circular Saw. You know what? This gun's too big. I don't even want to have that with me. So I'll just take that and that and that. Do inventory management the game. Alright, we're good. We got Mr. Saw. Nothing can harm us. Recent reports suggest that Evelyn remains at her current location. She's at a high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. I think that means killing kids. Let's do this. I don't mean as an excited let's kill kids, more of an excited let's get this show on the road. So we need to go and find her and see what the hell's going on. Is it like, did she get like, did a bully push her at school? Is that why she's killing everyone on this boat? Who knows? Getting a little closer. Oh, getting a lot closer. Ew.
She's vomiting.
Ugh.
Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
All right, Evelyn, you're grounded. As soon as I find you. Oh, God. Scary monster I am. Poor guy. Evelyn, get back here. I need to have a chat with you, young miss. You're not allowed to make monsters. We've been over this many times. Oh, she's got a little bit of a different dance going on. I know, Mr. Monster. Life is hard. Okay. Enough shaking that thing. Let's go. What's over here? There's a monster up there. Right? Get out of here. With your blobbiness. Nobody needs that in their life. Sir. Are you done, sir? Yes, you are. Very much so, in fact. Hello? Oh, hello. I'm on my way. Don't worry, I will kill you soon. There we go. See, you didn't have to wait too long, buddy. And now we have this. We can't open it. Let's call Allan.
Allan, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
I think they made Allan too sniffly. I just find him annoying. Like, I don't like Allan. I don't like Allan, I don't like his beard, I don't like what he stands for. I don't like the fact he puts salt on his watermelon. Salt on water, ew, like, come on, really? Why? Evelyn. Very.
Baby, I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now.
Evelyn.
Evie, wait.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Allan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
It's okay, Evelyn. You can have friends. Just, I need to meet them first. I can't just have you bringing random people into the house. Uh-oh. That wasn't great. No. No. There we go. Okay. What about little Bobby from down the street? He's a nice fellow. He doesn't seem to want to kill and murder like your Blobby friends. Two for one, haha. Oh god, is there another one? Did I not kill you? Oh, I didn't kill you. Sorry, buddy. Almost left you out of the fun. Bam. What are you doing here, Mr. Fuse and Power Cables? It's as if you're important later.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Why? Where to go? Where to go? Oh, I'd have already been in here. Let's go back to Allan. Let's see if we can help him shape up his beard real quick. Don't worry, Allan. I'm a professional barber.
Damn it.
Evie's upstairs.
Allan? Allan, where the hell are you?
Now we must find Allan. He was in the room. He was resting on the couch. And now he's gone, and we don't know why. Time to find out why. Time to see what we can do. Oh god. Didn't mean to chop your lower bits like that, buddy. That wasn't very nice of me. Hey-yup. There be monsters on this boat. D- third floor. So here we are again, guys. We're, this is where we are in current Mia universe, talking to Evelyn on the tape. And it's Allan.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
Ew.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait.
Oh.
Evie.
Allan,
listen. I didn't mean to call you that.
Uh-oh.
She's trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Oh. Oh, God.
Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me! Blah, blah, blah. I don't know if he's okay anymore. I think that might be the last of Allan. Fade black. Now she's infected. Oh my gosh. Now we get to see something that happened way earlier in the game. This is when she made the tape. Maybe if she speeds it up a little bit.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
That's so sad. Oh my god. Sir, I can help you. Oh. Maybe nobody can help you. Oh god. You destroyed it all, damn you! Damn you all to hell! Now this begs the question, for one, how is she recording all of this? Number two, how did the tape find its way back into the room? Was it like a face? It's like she had a GoPro on her face, but then they converted it to VHS. I don't know if that's a thing you can do easily. Maybe Evelyn does it for style points, you know? It's a little less scary being like, watch this, and be handed a GoPro. The gooey VHS has way better pull in the horror category. And we're back.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Yeah, take that.
I don't need you anymore.
Ugh. Got that stank ass breath. All right. Okay, now we're here. We're in current time Mia. We still don't have any items, though, which is kind of an issue. So what do we do? What do we do about that? Let's see what we have. Chem fluid. Nothing in there. Computer's gone. Ooh. You know what? Scaredy Toby's gonna make a health item. There we go. unnecessary bullets for an unnecessary world. Let's do this. Me is so, so strong. Oh my god. Climb the ladder. Jesus, this is a long ladder. I'd probably get, like, some sort of, acrophobia going on. Ugh. That'd be where I'd draw the line. I'd kill monsters, but acrophobia'd get me. Let's see. Let's look at see what's on the tape here.
Maybe it still works.
Maybe it's Maybelline. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Nothing. Ethan. Gooey husband. Oh, hey, wait, no, we're looking for gooey husband.
I hope I make him time. Okay. Bottom level.
Do not worry, goo covered husband. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations.
Is that there forever?
Where is she?
Oh, I can't tell. Wait. No, I can't tell. Crap. Well, all we need, guys, is a circular saw. So, we're gonna go get that and then just burn through this whole area. We need that and that. If you want the machine gun, it is in this cabinet. You do have to get the captain's key, though. But yeah, you can boom boom some people there. It's over here. There's not a box over there. I need to go this way. Huh. Huh. Oh god, my legs! Just kidding. Evie's got superpowers. Not Evie, Mia. Oh god. Yeah! Go. Sweet. So here we go. We still need... I hear you. Oh god, I see you. Terrifying. So we need the fuse and the power cable to be able to get this elevator working so we can go to the bottom floor. So let's do that, shall we? There's a knife right there if you need a knife. Hey, buddy. I'll be back to deal with you momentarily. Circular saw. Doop. A gun, just in case. We probably don't need it. And yeah, let's, what else could we get here? Another save station. Cool beans. Wow, he's gone. That's kind of scary. I won't lie, I'm a little spooked. So the fuse is downstairs, the power cable's upstairs, but we need... We need that fluid, the, shit. What's it called? Dissolve something? Why am I forgetting this? Hold on, we'll get there. Yeah, I'll take that. It's the stuff that, guns are scary. Bam! Okay, there we go, we're done with guns. It's not disinfectant. Hey, buddy. You're dead. Thanks for playing. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Every now and then this game can still be a little scary. Pretty sure it's on this floor somewhere. Oh crap. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm crazy. Dun 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 dun. Toby's going over here. Dun 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 dun. Oh wait, I know where to go. I remembered. We go in here. We close the door. We go in here. And it's time for a nice classic painting puzzle. Can anyone guess what the solution might be? We can change these. We can't change these. Maybe. Maybe if we made them match. Maybe that would be fun. Right? That corner? Yeah. And then blue on top. Yeah, and now... corrosive. That's what it's called. Dissolvent, I think I was trying to go for. That's not a word. Dissolvent, I don't think. So now we can get to the upper floor. And actually, screw it. Let's go to the lower floor. We can get the fuse right now. You suck. And we're out of here. Climb faster, please. I'm scared. What does this say? Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something on the third floor sickbay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm needed down in number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we have this thing working. Wait a second. When the hell did that happen? Those cables were there when this stopped working in the videotape. Somebody... what the hell? So you're telling me this note was written between the ship catching fire, exploding, everyone dying, and now? Dwayne just doesn't know the situation? He's like, oh god, I gotta let Lewis know that things aren't working properly. Oh, Jesus. I have a quick turn. That's a little confusing to me. I don't know. Yeah, I just don't know. Rawr, 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 monsters. Monsters everywhere. Crouch. I don't like the sound of monsters being made. Kind of makes me feel uneasy. Hello. You're dead. Now, guys, this part's gonna be a little stressful. I'm just gonna let me, current calm Toby, explain the fact that I'm gonna be shitting my pants here in a minute. There's gonna be a fat guy, and he wants a hug, but I don't want to use a gun. So I'm gonna like juke him in this room and try to get around him. But I don't know how well that's gonna work. So let's go for it. Let's just fucking do it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, the sounds are scary. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, take the cable, take the cable. Do it, 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 do it. Oh god! Ah! We're not friends, go away. Is this viable? I don't know how fast he is. Oh Jesus. Keep running, Toby. Oh man. Close the door. Woo! Okay. That only took maybe a year off my life. Oh, okay. Power cable. Let's get this show on the road. Going down to S2. Yay!
He's waiting.
Ugh. Evelyn, you're washing the car for 3 weeks. And you're not allowed to go out. I see you.
Oh,
There we go. Scary music. Oh crap, there's gonna be another fat guy. You know what, guys? Bombs aren't guns. I'm calling it. Bombs are not guns. You might say I'm cheating with these bombs, but hey, they don't shoot. They don't go boom boom pow. Oh God. Yeah! That's that good shit. Nope. There's that antique coin in there. And we did it!
Ethan.
So this is important.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Okay, so you know, so Jack and his family aren't actually monsters. Like, they didn't mean to. They weren't like this before.
Why? He doesn't love me. I can make him love me.
No! I'm done with Mia. So we're Ethan again.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Hello? Hello, I'm in the goo. I'm in the goo still.
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What?
I will.
Mia! No!
Crap. Okay. So what I was gonna say is, I still think Lucas is a monster even before the infection, because there were those notes about him, like, as a kid, killing kids, I think, is what I got from those. But guys, We are just about, I think next episode might be the final. We might be done with the game. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what's going on that you're enjoying or not. And I will see you on what could possibly be the final episode of this series. So, guys, have a good one.